Today we're gonna learn about evolution or descent with modification. That's what my man Darwin called it when he studied on the islands, observing resemblance adaptations. Now Darwin came up with some observations, for exactly here's number one. Species traits can vary greatly. Traits are inherited from parent to offspring. Everyone can make more than caring capacity. A lack of resources make offspring die. Oh yes, I said it, now on to inferences. Individuals with higher fitness, they tend to reproduce and survive more often than others. And this inequality leads to accumulation of favorite traits, natural selection. By adaptations. When it all comes down to things we need for success, organisms need food, organisms need sex. Without these, they won't pass down traits. They kinda need to pass down traits. Evolution relies on diversity. Mutations in sex cause variability. They make chances of survival so great. Hardy Weinberg, Hardy and Weinberg, exclusion principle. Four gene frequencies to stay constant. All these factors gotta be in action. Random mating, big population, a gene flow, or mutations. Absolutely no natural selection. Oh, but this never happened. Never end equally. No. Oh, just let the environment choose which organisms will lose. Yeah. Uh-oh, today you learned about evolution or descent with modification. This may have false intuitions, but it's the key to passing the AP test. This single theme never goes away. Natural selection.